to milk. In the previous class, I taught you how to add two mixed fraction. Today also, I shall continue the same exercise. So let us do the sums of exercise 4I, A and sum number 7. So first, you see, in sum number 7, you have to add 7 1 by 6 plus 3, 3 by 8. So 7 1 by 6 and 3, 3 by 8 are two mixed fraction. So first you change them into normal fraction. So let us change 7 1 by 6 into normal fraction. 6 into 7, 42 plus 1, 43 by 6 plus 8 into 3, 24, 24 plus 3, 27 by 8. Now children, you have to find out the LCM of the denominators 6 and 8. Here I shall use repeated division method to find out the LCM of 6 and 8. So first divide them by 2, so 6 divided by 2, 3, 8 divided by 2, 4, next again divide them by 2, 3 is not divisible by 2, so copy it down without dividing it, 4 divided by 2, 2, again divide them by 2, 3, 1, again divide them by 3, 1, 1, so LCM equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. So 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 24. Now children, you write the sum 43 by 6 plus 27 by 8. So this is equal to, what is the LCM of 6 and 8? The LCM of 6 and 8 is 24. So in the denominator, you write 24. Now, 24 divided by 6. How much is coming? 4. So 4 into, in the numerator it is written 43. So 43 plus 24 divided by 8, 3. So 3 into, in the numerator it is written 27. So 4 into 43, how much? 43 is 12, 4 4 is 16, 17. So 172 plus 3 into 27, 7 3 is 21, carrying 2, 3 to the 6, 7, 8 by 24. So 2 plus 1, 3, 8 plus 7, 15, 1 plus 1, 2 by 24. So you divide 253 by 24. So 24 ones are 24. So 5 minus 4, 1, 3. So here you have to take 0. So 30 by 24. So answer 10, 30 by 24. Now children, let us do sum number 9. Here you have to add 3 5 by 12 plus 2 5 by 6. So 3 5 by 12 and 2 5 by 6 are mixed fraction. First you change them into normal fraction. So 3 into 12, 36 plus 5, 41 by 12. Plus 2 into 6, 12 plus 5, 17 by 6. Now you have to take the LCM of 12 and 6. Here I shall use repeated division method to find out the LCM of 12 and 6. First divide them by 2, 6, 3. Again divide them by 2, 3, 3. Again divide them by 3, 1, 1. So LCM equal to 2 into 2 into 3. So 2 to the 4, 4 3 is 12. Now children, you write 41 by 12 plus 17 by 6. So what is the LCM of 12 and 6? LCM of 12 and 6 is 12. So in the denominator, you write 12. Now you divide this LCM 12 by 12. So 12 divided by 12, 1 into 41. Put plus sign. Then you divide 12 by 6. So 12 divided by 6, 2. So 2 into 17. Now children, 1 into 41, 41 plus 2 into 17, 34 by 12. So now children, 41 plus 34. 4 plus 1, 5. 4 plus 3, 7. So 75 by 12. So now children, you see 25 into 3, 75. And 4 into 3, 12. So 3, 3 cancel. So 25 and here 4. So you divide 25 by 4. So 6 fours are 24, 1. So in the numerator 1 will come and in the denominator 4. So answer 6, 1 by 4. Now children, let us do sum number 11. So you have to add 4 3 by 10 and 5 4 by 15. So first we change this 2 mixed fraction into normal fraction. So 4 into 10, 40 plus 3, 43 by 10 plus 5 into 15, 75 plus 4, 79 by 15. Now you take the LCM of 10 and 15. Here also I have used repeated division method to find out the LCM of 10 and 15. So first divide 10 and 15 by 2. So 10 divided by 2, 5. 15 is not divisible by 2, so write 15. Next you divide them by 3. So 5 is not divisible by 3, so write 5. And 15 is divisible by 3, so 5. Again divided by 5, 1, 1. So LCM is equal to 2 into 3 into 5. So it is equal to 6, 5. 2, 3 are 6, 6, 5 are 30. Now children, you write the sum 43 by 10 plus 79 by 15. So what is the LCM of 10 and 15? The LCM of 10 and 15 is 30. So in the denominator, you write 30. Now you divide 30 by 10. So it is coming 3 into 43 in the numerator plus you divide 30 by 15. So 2 is coming and 79 in the denominator, you write 79. Now you multiply and add them. 3 3 is a 9. 4 3 is a 12. So another 29. 3 into 43 plus 2 into 79, how much? 9 2s are 80, 7 2s are 14, 15. So 158. So by 30. Now you add 129 and 158. So 9 plus 8, 17, carrying 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 plus 1, 2 by 30. Now you divide because the numerator is greater than the denominator. So you have to divide them. So 30, 9 is 217. So 7, 8 minus 7, 1. So 17 will come in the numerator and 30 will come in the denominator. So answer 9, 17 by 30. That's all for today. Thank you.
Children, take your homework.